そんな優しくしないで、どんな顔すね。 So much filming. This is my last video until next month. Hey guys, so this is Itachiru. This is my last video for August 2015. And this time it is not for Ipsy. It's for Birchbox. So Birchbox is just like Ipsy. It's a $10 makeup monthly box. This time though, it's a box, not a bag, a box. And the boxes are really, really cute and I really like them. So without further ado, let's get to it. My first one. So this is the box. As you can see, it's a nice little pool, again making me want to go to the pool. See, 4 feet, 8 feet, really cute, really, really cute, dive in. So, you know, very nice looking, looks kind of like 3D-ish. I like this box, I'll probably be using this for all my art supplies when I go to cons as an artist. So yay. So this is the inside, pretty blue paper, tissue paper, and the first thing that I see when I open it is, don't sweat it, free, get a full-size bottle of Marcel Gentle Makeup Remover with any Marcel purchase. Probably won't be using this soap. Anyway, one thing that's different about Birchbox than about Ipsy is that they actually give you the full-size costs and stuff, so it makes my job easier this time. So this month's theme is Soak It Up, so I guess they're enjoying the last sets of summer, you know, because they're going back to school. And they also, there's no contest, but they do list it, like I said, with the prices and what you get. So, first thing I'm going to pull out of my box is the Beauty Protector Protect and Detangle Leave-In Conditioner. I do not use leave-in conditioner, so I gave this, I didn't really put a good review, like, I didn't, like, bash the product, but I was just like, alright guys, I don't use this, so don't send this to me again, so, didn't like it. This will probably be going either for trade, or going to my next door neighbor, or going to my sister, it depends. I'll see. Next thing is I kinda like it, I was kinda excited, but I got the pink. And as you guys know, I don't really like pink. But the only thing that's saving this is that it's a lip gloss and a cheek tint. It's the LAQA & Co. Cheeky Lip in the shade Humble Brag. Pink, very, very pink, so definitely will not be a lip color for me. Might do it for a blush. Let's see. Yeah, very pink. Let me rub it in. Oh, it's a nice blush if you rub it in. Yeah, I like blush. It's a very kind of blushy. I'll swatch it for you guys so you can see how pink it is. You see that? Very pink for me. But if you rub it in, kind of blend it a little bit. Good blush. Really good blush. So, if any of y'all use blush, or if you want to get that really nice, if you're doing like a cosplay from a romantic type of anime, and if you want like a nice blushy effect, it's really good for that. So, this is one of the things I give an okay to on my whether I like it or not list. Here is a kind of box thing that has a Birchbox logo thing on it. I will open it. Okay, two things. First thing that I pulled out is a Harvey Prince Hello perfume. It is very lemony. I think the shade is called Hello. Meyer Lemon and Grape Mandarin and Grapefruit, because citrus is nature's way of saying good morning. I have a a feeling I'm not gonna like this because I don't like a lot of citrusy stuff. It's a spray, so. Yeah. Mm-mm. I personally don't like it, so this will probably be going, again, to my sister for trade or for something, so. But, again, you guys who do go to conventions and do cosplay, it's better than smelling, like, sweat and, you know, confunk, so. Great. Hell, you can even spray it at the people who don't take showers! Alright, I'm being mean, I'm sorry. Now, this other one that I got is the Forever Young Hand Cream with Sea Buckthorn Broad Spectrum Sunscreen SPF 40. Very small, but I will try it, since it's a hand cream and SPF. Let's see. Does it smell like anything? It smells like sunscreen. Like, oh, I mean, a nice sunscreen. Ooh. Ooh. It's very satiny. Like, it's a nice hand cream. Makes your hand feel very kind of like as if you're touching satin. So, yeah, it would be good. I don't know what much use you'd get for cosplay-wise out of it, but eh. If y'all like hand creams, it's good. Next product, which I love and I'm actually wearing right now, is the COOLA Makeup Setting Spray in Green Tea and Aloe. It's a broad spectrum SPF 30. So not only does this bad boy keep your makeup set, it protects you from the sun. Now, this is amazing for like outdoor cons, like I don't know if I should mention it, but MizuCon. I believe, if I heard right, I've never been, but they have some outdoor stuff, and even, you know, if you're staying at the hotel that's, like, across the way from the convention center, or if you're not staying at that hotel and you have to walk over there, tends to be hot 9 times out of 10 when you're, like, in Florida or, you know, somewhere hot. So this is really, really good. It keeps your makeup set so that when you sweat, it doesn't, you know, just kill your makeup. Job that you just worked hard on. So, I highly recommend this one. I will probably be buying this in the full size and using this like it's freaking just day to day. But especially for cosplay, this would really come in handy. Favorite thing I have to say out of the box. So, the last thing I got in there. So, honestly, I wasn't too impressed with it, but this is my first one, so I won't make a judgment on whether it's a good box or not, but I will say that if you like skin stuff, then it's a box for you. If not, then probably not. But yeah, that's it for this box. I think the thing I was most excited for was the spray and the box itself, and this was just okay. But I kind of hated the leave-in conditioner, and the perfume was my least favorite thing, because I just don't like lemon and citrus. I know, I'm a horrible person. But, yeah. So, yeah. Anyway, this video's over, and as always, leave a comment in the box below if you have any questions. And please, please, please subscribe. I'm still starting out and growing, so... subscriptions will be awesome. But anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!